Yes, people, what's good and welcome back to the channel. So today I'm just going to show you guys what I use for my lighter schedule on my reef tank. Now guys, the importance of a lighting or good lighting within our reef system is so that the zooanthellae, the algae within our coral, can get the right spectrum or the right amount of light, which will enable them to produce energy, and that energy gets fed to the coral polyps themselves. Now, if the coral gets too little light, you will have issues, and if the coral gets too much light, you will have even more issues, and this is where we can see things like coral bleaching happening. So it's very important that you do your research. You probably use a power meter to see what light spectrum you are producing within, or light intensity you are producing with your lights. Now, before you put any coral into your tank, make sure you do your research, you find out about that coral. So for example, a certain coral, like especially LPS, that don't require a lot of light so they can start coloring up and extending. Certain corals like Acropora, they probably need power numbers maybe from about 250 upwards. So it's very important that you do your research. Like I said, check the internet, forums, your local fish shop, speak to them and see what these corals need to do well in your system. Now, all my ecotech products are run off Mobius, and I currently have the Radeon XR30 G4 Pro on my system, and like I keep saying, this light is boom, guys. Trust me, it does its job. I know I need to probably upgrade to the G5 in the near future, but I'll just break it down and show you guys what my lights look like, what my percentages are throughout the day till the light turns off. Yes, so currently guys, this schedule is running at 100%. Now, I would recommend to anyone start maybe at 60%, and every week you just increase by 10% and just see how your corals are doing. And then when you get to that sweet spot, just leave it alone, guys.
Yeah, peeps, so there you have it. Just my explanation of how I run my lights on my reef tank. Now this, like I said, is an ecotech gen 4 pro, and this light's been a solid light. I've had this light for a good couple of years now, and it has not failed me since or ever. If you are, like I said, if you are going to implement this schedule to your aquarium, make sure you do it slowly. So acclimate your corals to it, gradually ramp up your channels, and get that intensity to where you want it to be. When you start seeing your colors, polyps are happy, corals are doing well, everything's encrusting, just leave it alone. Trust me, you don't want to start playing with channels and playing with this intensity and you start bleaching your corals. We don't want that, guys. So just take your time, try it out, leave a comment below, tell me how you're getting on, what you think, any recommendations to me. Maybe I could try something else. Maybe I can bring my reds up, my greens up. Let me know, guys. I would love to hear from you. This is Narayan for Narayan's Reef, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Yeah, let's have a conversation. See you next time.